The mirror housing is retained with only one clip. Tilt the mirror glass in at the top and insert a screwdriver to release the clip. Before reinstalling the housing, the retaining clip must be reset to its original position. Due to the fact that the turn signal is incorporated into the mirror housing, it is a good idea to activate the hazard warning flasher prior to installation in order to ensure a proper electrical connection.